CXC has revised the CSEC mathematics syllabus with the changes effective for examinations from May-June 2018. Specimen questions for the multiple choice examination were provided along with the answers. These videos will show the working. It will get you from the questions to the answers. Please attempt each question if you have not done so already before proceeding with the rest of the video. If you get stuck on any, check the description below for the link to the video that covered that topic. Question 1. 2,747 to 3 significant figures. The leftmost non-zero digits are the most significant. Thus, in this case, the 2, the first 7, and the 4 are the most significant figures. We keep these 3. The first digit to be zeroed is a 7, while the only number to be zeroed in this case is 7. Since this digit, the 7, is 5 or greater, we add 1 to the last digit kept. Thus, we get 2, 7, we add 1 to the 4 to get 5, and we zero the 7. 2750, the answer is B. Question 2. 0.045 multiplied by 10 to the power of negative 3. Express this in scientific notation or standard form. In this question, I will express 0.045 in scientific notation and then simplify. We have to move the decimal point so that there is only one non-zero digit to the left of it. So that is after the 4. We move the decimal point 2 spaces. So we have 4.5 multiplied by 10 to the power of either negative 2 or positive 2. If it was positive 2, multiplying out would give, going 2 spaces to the right, 450. For negative 2, we move 2 spaces to the left to get 0.045, which is what we started with. So negative 2 is what we are looking for. 0.045 is the same as 4.5 multiplied by 10 to the negative 2 power. So 0.045 multiplied by 10 to the negative 3 becomes 4.5 multiplied by 10 to the negative 2 power multiplied by 10 to the negative 3 power. From the laws of indices, we know that when we are multiplying indices with the same base, we add their powers. Thus, 10 to the negative 2 multiplied by 10 to the negative 3 is equal to 10 to the negative 2 added to negative 3. 10 to the negative 5. We get 4.5 multiplied by 10 to the negative 5. The answer is C. Question 3. 5 added to 2 cubed all over 5 squared subtract 2 squared. In the numerator with BODMAS, we work out the brackets before the power. So simplifying, we have 5 plus 2 is equal to 7, 7 cubed. In the denominator with BODMAS, we work out the powers before subtracting. 5 squared is equal to 25, subtract 2 squared is equal to 4. 25 subtract 4 is equal to 21. So we have 7 cubed over 21. 7 cubed is equal to 7 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 7. 7 multiplied by 7 is 49. And 49 multiplied by 7 is equal to 9 multiplied by 7 is 63. Four multiplied by seven is 28. plus 6 is 34. So we have 343 over 21. We need to simplify this further. What number can go into both 343 and 21? 2 cannot. 3 cannot. 4, 5, 6 cannot. 7 can. We know that 343 is 49 multiplied by 7. And well, 7 threes are 21. So cancelling, dividing both by 7, we get 49 over 3. The answer is D. I am Mr. Dube. Remember, to get the most out of my channel, please view the videos in order using the playlist. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.